Windell D. Middlebrooks, the actor best known for playing the straight-talking Miller High Life delivery man, died suddenly at his home, TMZ has learned. Sources close to Middlebrooks tell us he was found unconscious at home in the San Fernando Valley Monday morning and was transported by ambulance to a hospital where he was pronounced dead. We're told it does not appear there was any foul play.